you should consider industrial design, because it covers a lot of design fields, and if you want to design urban planning or larger items such as transportation and sustainability. So it's a lot more than product design. You can really discover what you're good at. You could use the skills that you learn at industrial design and apply to a wide range of jobs.